Talk to me nice, talk to me honestly. Look in my eyes, don't let it fall on me. Say you a good guy, make me believe it. Don't wanna hear it, I wanna see it. See how. Rewind. When we rewind.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today is Saturday. I'm going to do a daily vlog and I'm going to take you around with me today. I've had the most exhausting week. I'm actually back at work. My maternity leave ended. It was actually the most amazing year of my life. I was kind of sad that it ended and I had to go back to work, but actually being back at work, I've enjoyed being back at work. I like what I do. I love being an accountant. I like my job. So it was nice either way. It's been a difficult week actually. I had a lot to do. I was really, really busy. And then my daughter had a temperature on Monday, so I had to go get her from nursery quite early and bring her home. And it's just impossible to do any work with a child at home. And yeah, it was just really hard. So I had to get her a doctor's appointment, who confirmed she's just teething. And then I had to get her COVID test so that she can go back to work, to nursery on a Thursday. And I just had so much to do. It was just very exhausting. So we planned a day out today, a family day out. We're going to go to the aquarium, but first we're gonna go grab some lunch. I just need to find a restaurant we can go to that's very child friendly. Yeah, but before then, I'm just gonna go downstairs and make some pancakes, some breakfast for my family. And then I'm going to do some cleaning up and I'm going to help my husband on something. He needs a website. So I'm going to go build him a website today. So that's my plan. See you later.
Talk to me nice. Talk to me honestly.
Guys, look at the state of this room. I've not even had a chance to tackle it yet. I've been building that website. So, and now it's time to go get some lunch. So I'm going to abandon this, go get some lunch, and then come back and clean up.
Hi guys, so we're finally out. We're on our way to a Chinese restaurant. We stopped to get cash because when I called to make a booking, they told me that we only have to bring in cash. We kind of left the house in a rush, so we're not late. And I did a quick makeup, nobody should laugh at my eyebrows. I'm really trying. I don't know how to do eyebrows, but I've gotten a lot better than what I used to do. So, yeah, so we're just going to, we're on our way to the restaurant, and I'll try and film there while I can as well. And then after we've eaten, then we'll make our way to the aquarium. See you soon.
Talk to me nice, talk to me honestly. Look in my eyes, don't let it fall on me. Say you a good guy, make me believe it. Don't wanna hear it, I wanna see it. See how, rewind, when we
playroom. I didn't get a chance to take my camera out in the restaurant. Go away. In the restaurant. It's just hard enough getting like a 1 year old to behave in a restaurant without Adam filming on top of it. So I just abandoned that quite quickly. And yeah, it was nice actually. I enjoyed the food. And then we went on straight to the aquarium, and now we're back home. So I received a package that I've been waiting for actually from Mary Kay. So I'll just open that and show you what I've got. I don't think I'm gonna get Peace to open this right now because she's trying to grab the camera. but I'll open that in a bit. First of all, I'm going to try and clean up as much as I can here. Happy? So I explained to the consultant that when I use a cleanser on my face, I don't feel like my face is clean enough. I don't feel like all the makeup has come off. I don't, especially when I'm wearing it, I feel like I need something else to really dig deep and get everything I need to get out of there. So I got the Skin Vigorate Sonic from them. It was £79. It was like £75. It may be less actually. I think the whole total of what I spent was £75. So this is it, and I'm going to use it to take off my makeup today. Maybe that will entice me to wear makeup more often when I feel like my skin is getting a bit thin because I easily break out. Oh, so it looks like it needs to be charged. Perfect, so I can use it today and then charge it, I guess. Just probably read the instructions. So I'll do that before I use it. So it doesn't, what they said was it vibrates to give you a scrub. So it's not going to harm your skin. So it's a vibration. So I'm looking forward to using this. And then I got this micellar water. And she said I could use it for like in the morning when I quickly want to do the morning nursery run or something to just get dirt out and then come back later and do my whole routine, just something fast to finish off whatever the cleanser has done. So I'm looking forward to using all of these, especially this today. So guys, I think I'm going to end this vlog here. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed coming to the aquarium with us. We certainly had fun. My daughter really enjoyed it. If you're not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. I'll be adding some vlogs in there, a couple of vlogs a month.
If you're not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. If you are, please like and comment, and thank you for watching. I do appreciate you guys actually watching and commenting on my videos. So yeah, thank you and good night. See you next week. Bye bye.